Hello students, in this video we are going to learn the types of numbers. The first type of numbers is natural numbers, or we can call them as the numbers used for counting. So let us see the natural numbers. The natural numbers are the numbers that start from 1, 2, 3 and infinite. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, up to infinite. The set of these numbers is denoted by capital N, N for natural. These numbers are also used for counting, or they are called as numbers used for counting. Now let us see the next type. Now the second type, whole numbers. These numbers are same as natural numbers, but zero is included in the numbers. When we include zero in natural numbers, the numbers start from 0, 1, 2, 3 up to infinite. These numbers are called as whole numbers. So whole numbers are the numbers which include zero in natural numbers. When we do not use zero in the set, then the set will become of natural numbers. The set of whole numbers is denoted by capital W. The next type of numbers is integers. In the set of integer numbers, there are included negative integers, zero, and positive integers. The negative integers start from infinity and end in infinity. In between there are negative integers, zero, and positive integers. Once again listen, the integers include the negative integers starting from infinity, zero, and positive integers ending in infinity. You can just look at three numbers. Natural numbers start from 1, 2, 3. When we include 0, then the set becomes of whole numbers. When we include negative integers in the whole number set, then the set we get is the set of integers. And the set of integers is denoted by capital letter I. I for integers. The negative integers. Suppose I have written here minus 3, here will be minus 11, minus 10, minus 9, minus 8, minus 7, minus 6, minus 4. Because minus 3 is lesser than minus 2, minus 2 is lesser than minus 1, minus 1 is lesser, minus 1 is of less value than 0, 0 is lesser than 1, 1 is lesser than 2. When we go from left to right, the value of the number gets increasing. It increases from left to right. So if somewhere here is minus 100, then minus 100 is less than minus 1. There they start from infinity to minus 1000, minus 999, minus 998. Then we come up to minus 3, minus 2, minus 1. These are lesser value. These are of lesser value than the next digit. So the value gets increasing from left to right. This is the type of numbers. We called it integers. Now see the next type. Now rational numbers. See the definition, which numbers are called as rational numbers. If p is any integer means negative integer, zero, or a positive integer, and q is integer other than zero, it means q must not be equal to zero, then the number p upon q, p divided by q, is called as rational number. the nominator, at the nominator there is any integer, but at the denominator should not be zero. It should be any integer other than zero. Then the number p divided by q is called as rational number. Just we can see examples. 4 upon 3. It is a rational number. 2 divided by 1. It is also a rational number. 6 upon 0. 0 upon 5. 17. Now, let us see about 6 divided by 0. It is p. p is any integer. It's okay. In q, here q is 0. What is the condition? Q should not be equal to 0. Here q is equal to 0. So this number is not a rational number. Here p is any integer. It is 0. Q is not equal to 0, it is 5. Then this is a rational number. 17. When we write any integer, it is divided by 1 only. So it is also a rational number. You can divide 4 by 3 like this. 3 ones are 3, 4 minus 3 1, 0.0, 3 threes are 9, 1, 0, again 3 threes are 9. This is called as the decimal form of this rational number. We will see in the next video about this decimal form. Recurring, non-recurring. So this is about rational numbers. Now let us see the next type. Irrational numbers. What is meant by irrational number? The number whose decimal form is non-terminating and non-recurring is called as irrational number. In the decimal form, it is non-terminating and non-recurring. Let us see the meanings of non-terminating and non-recurring with the help of an example. 80 divided by 13. Let us see this division to obtain decimal form. 80 divided by 13. 13 6s are 78, the remainder 2 in 0.0. 13 ones are 13, see remaining 7 0. 13 fives are 65, 5 remains 50. 13 threes are 39, 11 remaining. 13 eights are 104, 6 remaining 60. 13 fours are 52, remainder is 8 0. Again we come to 80 from where we have started. 13 6 are 78, again the remainder is 2, again 0. 13 ones are 13. See what is happening here. 6 1 5 615, this will go on increasing. When we take instead of 80, we take 8 divided by 13, then it will start with 0 point, and what we get will be 6 1 5 3 8 4, again 6 1 5 3 8 4. This is never ending, so we call it as non-terminating. And a group of numbers is occurring again and again, so it is called as recurring. This decimal form is recurring and non-terminating. But when we talk about irrational numbers, see here the decimal form is non-terminating. This will not end at all. The group of these numbers will occur again and again, again and again. Again it will start from 6 here. 6 1 5 3 8 4 6 1 5 3 8 4. So it is called as non-terminating, and the group is occurring, the same group is occurring again and again, so we call it as recurring. But in case of irrational numbers, their decimal form is non-terminating, it's okay, and plus non-recurring, this recurring is not there. Such decimal forms are called as irrational numbers. For example, under root 2, under root 3, under root 5, under root 6, under root 7, these are irrational numbers. Usually, we do not write irrational numbers in the form of ratio of two integers. It means 3 upon 7 upon 3, it is called as ratio, 7 upon 3, ratio of 7 to 3. Usually we do not write irrational numbers in the form of ratios. These are the irrational numbers whose decimal form is non-terminating and non-recurring. The next type of number is real numbers. Which are real numbers? All of the types which we have seen earlier, these togetherly are called as real numbers. Means which number are real numbers? Natural numbers are real numbers, whole numbers are real numbers, integers are real numbers, rational numbers are real numbers, and irrational numbers are real numbers. All these types of numbers togetherly are called as real numbers. In this way, we have studied about the types of numbers. Now a small exercise for you. Instead of exercise, we can call it as activity. I have written some numbers here. You have to just tick mark at the appropriate type. The 2. 2 is whether it is a natural number or not. Natural numbers start from 1. So 2 is a natural number. Is it a whole number? Yes, it is a whole number. It is integer. It is rational also, because we can write it as p divided by q other than 0. It is not irrational number. It is a real number. Minus 4. In the natural numbers, the negative integers are not included, so it is not a natural number. Whole numbers start from 0, 1, 2, 3. Negative integer is not there. It is an integer. It is a rational number because minus 4 upon 1 is a rational number. It is not irrational. It is real. 7 divided by 5, p upon q. Natural numbers start from 1, 2, 3, 4. There are no decimal types. Whole, it is not a whole number. It is not an integer. It is a rational number. It is not irrational. It is real number. So you can write any number here and tick mark at the appropriate type. So students, thank you for watching this video. In the next video, we will meet with next type in mathematics. Thank you once again.